Hey guys, so I have something important I need to tell you guys. At the end of this month, we are going to be discontinuing the Pinky Penguin plushie line indefinitely. So it means after July is over, you will not be able to get the Pinky Penguin plushies anywhere. Unless they're like Chinese bootlegs or something. Now, if you're wondering why, the main reason really is that Yoshee really just kind of wants to move on to other things. And I totally understand that. Honestly, I never expected Yoshee to do this forever. I always knew that this was just going to be, you know, a temporary thing, a very nice a period for the channel where we could get these cool plushies that were involved with the Let's Play of the channel. But I knew that she wouldn't stay and do this forever, you know? She's been doing this for the channel now for a little over 2 years, so. And Yoshee, she's a creative person, you know? She wants to be able to stretch her craft even more just beyond, you know, regular penguin stuff, you know? Start focusing on her own original stuff, like the candy shop bats, as well as her humanoid plushies, and a number of other different projects that she's been working on. And I want to make clear that this is not like a falling out between her and me. This is very much an amiable end to what's been a very fruitful business partnership. I very much enjoy working with her. She's been a delightful person, an incredibly hardworking person too. Just like the amount of effort and work that she has put into these plushies has just been amazing. Just super, super talented person. And I just appreciate the time that she has spent helping this channel and helping bring everybody together with these just amazing creations of hers. She brought so much joy to you guys. It's just, I don't know, it's just made me so happy to see you guys posting pictures of your plushie collection and just seeing what she comes up with next, you know? Because god dang, if you look at the first penguins that she came out with and the ones that she comes out with now, that's just a massive upgrade in quality. Like, now each of the penguins have like their own individual like bits on their clothes and shirts and sweaters, and it's amazing. Just absolutely amazing. So I just want to thank Yoshee seriously for the 2 years that she has given to this channel, to devoted to providing you guys with these amazingly beautiful creations. Never in my wildest dreams could I imagine that my channel would actually be able to be fortunate enough to have such a talented person on board. So just thank you so much, Yoshee. Seriously, I know the penguins thank you too, just for the amazing hard work you put into these. Now, I know a number of you are going to be disappointed. I do want to make clear, though, that that's going to happen at the end of this month. So from now until then, I'm going to be doing one last Going Away Forever sale for the Pinky Penguin plushies. So we're going to be bringing back the ones that were previously discontinued, such as the Xenoblade Chronicles ones, as well as others that just didn't really sell well, so we just kind of took them off the shelf for the time being. And I'm just going to go out with one big blowout sale until the end of July. So if you've been holding back, if there are any plushies that you have really wanted to get and have just sort of been waiting for the right opportunity, know that these next couple of weeks are going to be your last chance. So if you want to get them, now's the time. I also want to make clear that this will also stretch over to the t-shirts. So Yoshee's been doing, we started doing the Take Your Time t-shirts. I did that together with Yoshee for a bit, but we're gonna be transitioning that over to probably a different group. So like maybe like Fanfiber or the Streamlabs has their merch thing too. And again, that was nothing against Yoshee. The shirts that she's done are amazing, and we still got a few left if you guys want to grab some. And the main thing with that was just honestly the convenience factor, the difficulty. It was surprisingly difficult, honestly, to make and print your own t-shirts. It's not something you just do like, oh yeah, just print them out. No, it takes a lot of time, and each layer takes some time to dry, and you gotta go one at a time, and it's surprisingly time consuming. So I will be using that design, the Take Your Time shirt, for later shirts on another store, although it probably will be a little while before I do that. I'll probably come up with some new designs and then go back to your Take the Time shirt sometime down the line. So again, if you want to grab one of those shirts while you still can, now's the time. And also, I just want to thank all the penguins who have helped support us in this venture, buying the plushies, showing off pictures online, as well as the t-shirts as well. Just thank you guys so much. Seriously, it's been just a delight for both of us to see you guys enjoy these delightful little penguins. Now, I was getting asked by some of the moderators about this. Some of you might ask this as well, like, will I be doing other plushies or something? Not for the time being, no. And it definitely won't be, it'll never be these penguin plushies again. This was something that Yoshee created on her own, that are her work, you know, the penguins, the design that she's created are her design, and I wouldn't feel right in any way to try to recreate that with anybody else other than her. So if any plushies come out, it'll be something quite different from what she's done, and it won't be for probably a long time. But in the meantime, I probably will move on to other types of t-shirts, maybe some mugs and some other things. I kind of need to look a little bit into how these other sites work, try to find the best one, and also I want to screen some of these. I want to make sure the quality that you guys are getting from these is good, you know, because unlike with the t-shirts we were doing ourselves, because we were actually, you know, working with it ourselves, we could see it was actually good quality. I can't really tell until I've actually like bought one of these, so I'll probably buy some from maybe some other YouTubers and see if like, okay, how's this compare with this one, you know, and see which one is the best. And honestly, if you guys have any recommendations, if any of you have actually ordered merch from any YouTubers with other sites like FanFiber or Spreadshirt or Streamlabs or any of those guys, I'd love to hear your thoughts and feelings about the product that you got. Was it a good shirt? Did it feel good? Was it did it arrive in one piece? Is the print on it all right? Honestly, any feedback would be incredibly helpful. Because I just want to get you guys, make sure you guys get the best swag humanly possible here. I'm sorry for any of you who I know are going to probably be disappointed by this. Please don't be sad. Yoshee's still going to continue to make plushies, even if they're not specifically the penguin plushies. So please do make sure to follow her on Twitter and her Facebook page, which I'll leave links to down below. She's constantly leaving updates about the new things and new projects that she's coming up with, including other types of pillows and stickers, other bits of artwork, of course. She is a digital artist as well, so she does lots of posters and pictures too. But again, just thank you guys so much for your amazing support these past couple of years for this project. And I look forward to seeing what new stuff we come up with from here on out. And for those of you who are wondering, is this gonna be today's only video? Yes, sorry about that. I wanted to have a second one, but unfortunately I am still in the midst of moving. Today was a big day for me. I spent a good chunk of the day just going through and purging a whole bunch of my old stuff from my parents' house. And man, I was like, I kind of forgot how much shit is still there. And I was just like, oh my god. But anyway, guys, best of luck to Yoshee in everything that you do, seriously. And me and the Penguins will always be here for you if you ever need anything from any of us. So for me and the entire Picky Penguin community, just thank you, seriously. I can't wait to see what next big project you tackle, and best of luck in all of your future endeavors. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to grab a penguin while you still can if you're interested. And as always, till next time, guys, stay classy, Picky Penguins.